This is my new outdoor firebox and building. I'm going to use it for cooking. Also, I'm going to use it for heating water. I couldn't show you guys yet because I have to take some better pictures. But this is what I got so far. I made this with a tank from a 18-wheeler air compressor tank. It was real long. I cut it down. Made the pipes and all that good stuff. The door, still working on it. It's good. I still gotta make the top for the cookers, and it's gonna hold pots. And I'm gonna have an open grill in one part. But the idea was from looking at SP1's video about the outdoor kitchen, and it made me think, oh wow, I need to get something similar to that so I could have something other than propane to cook with and heat water. And I'm gonna also put a coil in there so that I can run hot water, you know, out to my bathtub or whatever.